Can't get used to the eyes.
Right, this week, you can see, is the first of my Halloween looks. And I'm trying to look like Clarice. Well, hello, Clarice. So yeah, credit to Rory for this one, finding it. Definitely had to do this with the moth over the lip. I won't be talking over this video as I'm doing it because I think the look is pretty self-explanatory visually. So I don't need to waffle. Plus my lips need to be closed for me to be painting on them. So I'm just gonna put some spooky music over the top. And yeah, keep watching. Thank you.
contacts for ages though, so fuck knows what I'll be like putting them in. Oh, it's got black on it. Pinged off my eye, you know.
Is it too wet, do you think?
No. It's just doing that against my finger.
Do you want me to try and put it in?
No. So this is the final look. What do you guys think? This is obviously one of many to come for Halloween. I will try and put out as many as I can along with my job. It's impossible to get them out every day. It's not gonna happen. And you've got some great YouTubers like Raw Beauty Christie that can just whack out the Halloween looks every other day, I think she is this year, or Jordan Hans for Hansaween. But there's no comparable whatsoever, but I do try. This is my first Halloween on YouTube, and I hope you like. Please make sure if you do, that you tick the like button. Tick the like button? Press the thumbs up. Make sure that you also comment on looks that you want to see, and make sure you subscribe. Until then, I will see you next week. Bye!